power.
There's the one room, in which, if I had one, I'd use the bone arm, but I don't, instead, time has stopped. which is of course no bloody use.
Yeah.
to the various bells. Gives you a few interesting items. He's standing here looking at this dark, flickery thing, wondering if it's evil or not. Something's behind it. Yes, death's down there. Underneath here is the Mine of Judgment. It's impossible to check what's here. The barrier's too strong. Bloody, bloody, blah. Contact, wait for help. Fill him in all the details. Sounds like something you should be asking Arcado. I'll go ask him. Yes, there we go. They're all the guys that do like sort of flappy around like this guy. Keep him just right. I've got a weapon to go to get himself around. Yeah. great axe armor. I hate this guy. But the damage I cause by ground power like that is related not to how far I drop, but how long I'm in the air. As such, if I were to use the reducer sword to cover, then I would obviously do a lot more damage. If I just sort of hover there, my entire magic bar, then I will obviously jump in the air for how much time that is. Dark weapon.